Hello everyone and welcome back to Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central introductory course. In today's lecture, we will see what makes a cloud end-to-end business solution. In previous lecture, we have seen what is Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central, where at the end we have seen that Microsoft Dynamics 365 is a cloud end-to-end business solution. So let us now see in this lecture what makes a cloud end-to-end business solution. So in order for a software or a system to be proclaimed as a cloud end-to-end business solution, it must have following features. So it should have a common database among different departments, it should support multiple business domains, all the functionalities should be integrated, and those functionalities should be available in modular fashion, and all the data should be available in real time, and it should have ability to configure the job roles and authorization based on which the access level and the permissions will be determined in your business solution, and all these functionalities should be available in the cloud. So if a solution claims itself to be a cloud end-to-end business solution, then it must have all these features in them. And let us now see in next session why Dynamics 365 Business Central is claimed as a cloud end-to-end business solution. So I hope to see you all in the next session. Till then, bye-bye and take care.